I will never forget my alphabet. I don't know which one of you.